all outside the old La Petite Academy. Right now, these preschoolers, some smart kids, are using that building. Most of them are African American. Their school just moved into the place, and it wasn't the welcome the teachers expected.
Somebody did it to send a message. Why? We don't know. But it